Hello everyone, and today it is currently December 25th, 2019, and we are going to be playing Christmas Herbert Christmas. Mr. Herbert Christmas. I saw this on a Steam Workshop. I was like, you know what? I'm not even going to read it. I'm not going to look at any pictures. Mr. Herbert Christmas is all I need to see. And it's all we're gonna get, so. Here we are. Dang. Really like the music. Oh, I love the lag too. Mr. Herbert Christmas. So, oh! That's cool. Okay, so these are the zombies.
I don't think I've ever been in a fair fight.
Oh, wow, I am horrified right now. So we spawn with the bloodhound. There's quite a lot of zombies. Okay. Yeah, this gives me the most perfect pedophile paradise.
I like popsicles.
Damn, that's awesome. And I'm pretty sure we have Black Ops 2 guns. Damn, this map is wonderful. Damn. What? He said what? Oh, we can go outside too. So we're supposed to be outside right now, I can tell. I like how it tells us how many zombies there are.
Would you like to come inside for a cupcake and a glass of wine?
Ooh, Mr. Herbert. I like a cupcake right now.
Re-upped and ready for action.
Let's go outside. Woo! Yeah, man, really liking the Christmas spirit here, guys. Wonderful job. Let's go find Joe. Doors open magically. Ooh, if maybe if Mr. Herbert touched me. Alright, so our goal for this map is, it's round 10. Cause I'm not very good at zombies, and this map is kinda hard. Like, I'm trying to do the Easter egg for the Rising Jack right now, and that's hard for me. 50,000, oh, okay, I see. So, the point of the map is to end the game. So I guess our goal is to end the game. Alright. No, I'm actually a big fan of this. What's it called? I've been watching this since I was like 4. I don't know. I've always been I've always liked the show. It's just like as the seasons progressed more, I guess. It like became like bad. Or just, I guess not as good as it used to be. If you like, if you know. I mean.
Gonna be over real quick if we don't find ammo.
But yeah, all otherwise, I really like the show. I hope to make more Black Ops 3 videos.
Same shit, different
I've been
day.
Watching this one YouTuber.
Wait, it's still today, isn't it?
He's just like, he's really cool. He's really like alive and he just makes. He's down to earth and he just makes like custom. He makes like Black Ops 3 challenges.
I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
And like a lot of custom map stuff. Like the world's smallest map. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, thank God.
Time to fill him with some steaming hot lead.
Great. That's just wonderful. Alright, anyway, we're back. Yeah. I guess Family Guy's a good show, it's just kept overusing jokes and then they had like one character the same personality, I guess, and it just, something like that, they just, I don't know, they kind of like ruined the show, they didn't ruin the show, it's just, it's like, it's only that, you know,
I swear I must it's only be that one thing.
And so yeah, you guys should comment if you want to see more of these, because I'm actually having a lot of fun making them. It's just, I need like friends to do it, and one of my friends has the game downloaded. His PC just isn't good enough, so I can't like, do anything.
I will still seek to slaughter these animals.
Can't like play the game, you know? I can't do nothing. Okay, round 6, alright. Let's go. Dang! Oh, perk, perk! Give me the perk! Stamina up. Damn, if only I got Jug. There's no Jug on this map.
Hand-in-hand combat may
oh,
soon be my
ran out
only
of
option.
Infinite ammo, that's great. Yes! No!
Free ammo! Of the list.
Run! 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 Yeah. 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 So, the thing about this map is, it's funny. It's funny as fuck. I love this map. They're fast. I think you can already tell by that. They're fast. But no, they're super fast. It's just the only thing. Now that I have stamina up, it's gonna be way easier though. There we go.
Zombie cash. Zombie cash.
Need one more perk. That perk better be Jug. So please drop a perk. Please. Oh. Yo. Yo. I found it. I found the spot that breaks the game. Is this the Griffin's house? I think it was. Yeah, okay. That's lit. So this is kind of like a little glitch spot. That's wonderful.
At least transaction was swift.
Oh, okay, so I could gather all the zombies over here and just spray them. So they think I'm out of the map. Or they think I'm dead or something over here.
Until I stop, I am unstoppable.
You know what, I'll come back once this, once I'm done with this. Okay, so we made it to our goal. This strat is working pretty well, I would say.
Ho, ho, ho.
Santa Claus? Santa? Was that you?
There's no police here to help me.
Nope, it's Herbert. Alright, well anyway, I'm gonna go back to the strat. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go back to this. Okay, so that can work. Have a good day, guys. Have a good Christmas. 64,487 kills, 4 downs, 3 revives, 312 headshots. It was a great game. I loved it very much. I might play this map again. Not sure. Honestly, 10 out of 10 map. Really recommend it. It's wonderful. No, it's great. I love it. This map sucks. I hated every second of it. Don't make me play this game again. Like, genuinely. I'm never gonna play this game again. Like, in general. Okay, bye, guys.